Hi everyone, what is up? I am Robert and this is my partner Amro, and we are group number 35.
Hooray!
Now you're probably watching this and wondering what the hell is our objective. So our goal is to create the coolest voice activated two-wheeled drone similar to the one from hit game Rainbow Six Siege. And now to accomplish our hopes and dreams, we needed a few things. So firstly, we needed an ultrasonic sensor. We also wanted a light sensor, and third, we wanted a speech recognizer. So we can take a look at the block diagram here. So we have our three input sensors on the left, followed by our signal conditioning, and we're using an Arduino as a microcontroller for this robot. Then our output actions are going to be the following. So firstly, we got an emergency stop. Secondly, we have our automatic headlights. And third, we have our voice control for the motor's speed and direction. We spent some time designing our robot. We started with some sketches to give us an idea on sizing. We created a cool Simulink simulation for the data acquisition system. And then we also developed some nice looking CAD models so that we can 3D print the shell and custom wheels for our drone. So we can also take a look at our pin diagram to get an idea on the components used. So we used an Arduino with a motor shield attached, two gear motors, a 4-cell AA battery holder, a couple of resistors, a photoresistor, the Grove speech recognizer, a Bluetooth module, 5 LED sequin lights, and lastly, an ultrasonic sensor. So the last thing to take a look at before the working robot is going to be the coding done for the robot. So all the coding was done in the Arduino IDE, and we used the Adafruit Motor Shield library, as well as the Grove speech recognizer library.
ISO, go. Left.
ISO, go.
Right.
Okay. ISO, go.
Let's go.
This is